The original Ray-Ban Wayfarer sunglasses are based on the same specifications as the original 1950s version, which stars like Bob Dylan made iconic. The style has appeared on the faces of countless other celebrities and featured in nearly as many films. The tilt in the frame, which is called a panoscopic tilt, gives the glasses a forward angle, which for some faces can be uncomfortable. The success of the original Wayfarer inspired the creation of the Ray-Ban New Wayfarer, and they were designed to be smaller and less angular than the original version, which was slumping in popularity in the 90s. The feel is slightly softer, albeit with slightly wider lenses, and they are also up to 7 millimeters shorter than the original. For both styles, Ray-Ban offers various colors and combinations of lens technology. We would recommend the G15 XLT lenses if you would like a soft and natural look. Thank you.